The training gave us lots of new ideas, and I think a bit of a refresher for staff of, you know, we all rely on the same sort of warm-ups or the same sort of activities, but it was nice to see the activities in the resource pack based on the different themes that many foundation phase provisions, you know, engage in. And staff could follow the instructions really easily, but also sort of take it forward in their own way as well.
The pack has provided us with like a variety of game starters and the skills that we can like focus on as well within those lessons. But also then for like implementing the numeracy and literacy, especially the numeracy, we've used it as part of like our maths lessons.
It's fairly simple to adapt. First thing we did was break down the skills needed, and the older the children get, the more capable they are of actually explaining how they can apply those skills. So the first thing we did was focused on, well, the game might be teaching us to be accurate, have some control, some teamwork, got the children to discuss that. And then it was a case of actually starting with the games as they were, seeing how the children were progressing, how they were feeling, and then looking at ways to make it more difficult. And I had some ideas, but I asked the children and they come up with lots of like various strategies. So adding more players, making the targets bigger, making them smaller, encouraging that kind of mastery of maths and that cross-curricular links with counting in twos, fives, within threes, fours, eights. So really promoting a whole school approach to the movement matters and to the PE lessons.